thought I was done with all of this. I thought all of this was over. When all of these weird glitches started happening the summer before sophomore year, I tried to repress the memories of the events right after I witnessed them. Tried to convince myself that it was just me. I guess one has to be at least a little mad to understand my world though, right?
Seek the pattern of the Mad Hatter's tea. Extract one letter from each pair and the password you shall see.
I can never actually get solid proof of what I experience, and there never seem to be others around to see what I see. The last time I tried to tell someone, I ended up with shrink sessions for a solid few months. Although the truth is, I didn't mind entirely. He never fully discredited the things I saw. Though he never explicitly came out on my side either.
I needed to wipe the memory of what I'd seen yesterday out of my mind. Even though I knew it was just an illusion, in my dreams last night it played like a glitchy video file over and over, stuck forever on loop. I thought that a quick refreshing stroll down to the mall before my first class would be just what I needed to clear my wildly overactive brain.
Maybe his sudden appearance is some indication that I'm going in the right direction. He had always told me that I had the ability to understand what was real and what wasn't.
I felt an urge to follow it. I knew I had to. As it dashed out of physics, its smooth white hair glinted in the moonlight. Captivated, I sprinted right behind it towards the entrance of the university, even wearing in and out of sporadic nighttime traffic.
So this is what it's all been leading up to. I'm amused at how impatient they've been getting.
University police have been investigating the disappearance of university student Alice Vorpal after her roommate reported that Vorpal never returned from an evening study session on November 11th. Witnesses report last seeing Vorpal, a sophomore psychology major, running from the John S. Toll Physics Building toward Route 1 at roughly 11:30 p.m.